Well, from China to Hong Kong now, where a court says police can continue enforcing a ban on face masks for the next 7 days amid violent protests in the city. Authorities first imposed the ban in October to quell the protests demanding pro-Beijing. The court declared the ban unlawful, but the government asked for a suspension. Now the court has allowed the government to appeal against this earlier ruling. The opposition said the ban violates basic human rights and should not be reinstated.